So yeah, so I've got it all set up now. So all we need to do now is just set the overload. And so the way I'm going to do that is, first of all, we can look at the plate. And as you can see there, it says it's rated about 8.5 amps. Overload relay that I've got for it is rated between about 7 and 10 amps. Now the only thing is, I very much doubt it's ever going to be drawing 8 amps unless it's under load. So we'll just turn it on and then we'll see what the how much current is being drawn. Just turn it on. You can see it's now spinning up, and so I've got access here to the line conductor. So I'll just put the clamp meter on it, and as you can see, it's only reading about 2-3 amps. Now under load, it's going to be drawing slightly a bit more current. So I've got my knee here and the belt is turning, and this pulley is turning going in that direction. So I'm just going to push my knee pad against it gently. And as you can see, under load, so with the belt being pressed up, the motor's having to work a little bit harder. And so it's going to be drawing around 6-7, maybe up to 8 amps. So I'm going to set the overload relay to around 7 and 8 amps. And the way we do that, we can just see the pulley here. At the moment, it's set on 7 amps. And so in fact, I think I'm just going to leave it as it is. And if there's a problem in the future, we can just set it a little bit higher.